Hello students, welcome back to Standard 8 Mathematics digital class. Continuing with rational algebraic expressions, we are solving practice set 6.4, question number 7. A cube minus 27 upon 5a square minus 16a plus 3 divided by a square plus 3a plus 9 upon 25a square minus 1. See, here we have division. First, we will take the reciprocal of the second expression and convert this division into multiplication. Just like in the rational numbers. This is equal to a cube minus 27 upon 5a square minus 16a plus 3 into this division we are converting into, we are changing into multiplication by taking the multiplicative inverse or the reciprocal of the second rational algebraic expression. That is, the denominator and numerator will interchange. So, 25a square minus 1 upon a square plus 3a plus 9. This is equal to. Now, a cube minus 27. So, we will take each expression and factorize it separately. A cube minus 27. A cube minus 27 is equal to a cube minus 3 cube. This is of the form a cube minus b cube. Factors are a minus b, that is a minus 3 into a square plus 3a plus 3 square, that is 9. So here we can write a minus 3 into a square plus 3a plus 9 divided by, now next expression is 5a square minus 16a plus 3. This is equal to, now how to factorize this expression? Here we have to find two numbers such that their product is 3 into 5, 15, and sum is equal to minus 16. Find those numbers. Numbers are minus 15 and minus 1. Minus 15 into minus 1 is plus 15 and their sum is minus 16. So this we can split as 5a square minus 15a minus 1a. 1a we can write a or 1a plus 3. From the first two terms, 5a is common. 5a into a minus 3 minus, from these two terms there are no common factors, to take 1 common, 1a minus 3, because from positive we have taken negative outside, so negative will come here, so that minus into minus plus. Now this is equal to, what is common now? A minus a. Common factor is a minus 3 into 5a minus 1. So here factors are a minus 3 into 5a minus 1 into, now next is 25a square minus 1. Can be written as 5a the whole square minus 1 square. Factors are 5a plus 1 into 5a minus 1. That is a square minus b square. So everywhere we have to write the formula also. Here we are using the formula a square minus b square is equal to a plus b into a minus b. This is the formula we are using here for the factorization. And here the formula is a cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square. Here also we are taking common factor outside. So here 5a plus 1 into 5a minus 1. And here the expression as it is a square plus 3a plus 9. Now cancellation. A minus 3 will get cancelled. 5a minus 1 and 5a minus 1 will get cancelled. And a square plus 3a plus 9 and a square plus 3a plus 9 will get cancelled. So remaining term is 5a plus 1. Therefore, a cube minus 27 upon 5a square minus 16a plus 3 divided by a square plus 3a plus 9 divided by 25a square minus 1 is equal to 5a plus 1. So answer is 5a plus 1. Next question is question number 8. 1 minus 2x plus x square upon 1 minus x cube into 1 plus x square upon 1 plus x. Numerator of the first rational expression, algebraic expression, 1 minus 2x plus x square. So this can be written as x square minus 2x plus 1. Just rearranging the terms. And you know this is the expansion of x minus 1 the whole square. X minus 1 the whole square. So this is x minus 1 the whole square upon 1 minus x cube. 1 minus x cube is equal to 1 cube minus x cube. A cube minus b cube form. A cube minus b cube is equal to a minus b into a square plus ab plus b square. So this is equal to 1 minus x. A minus b is 1 minus x into a square, that is 1 square plus ab, 1 into x plus b square, that is x square. This is equal to 1 minus x into 1 square is 1 only, 1 plus x square. So 1 minus x cube can be written as, or the factors are 1 minus x into 1 plus x square into the numerator of the second rational expression is 1 plus x square. We'll write that as it is 1 plus x square divided by 1 plus x. Again, this x minus 1 the whole square we can cancel this 1 plus x square and this, so remaining x minus 1 the whole square upon, if we take minus from this 1 minus x or minus 1 from this will become minus 1 into x minus 1, and here 1 plus x is remaining, or we can write this as 1 plus x is equal to x minus 1 into x minus 1 upon minus 1 into x minus 1 into 1 plus x. 1 x minus 1 will get cancelled. This is equal to x minus 1. We can take negative in the numerator, that is minus of x minus 1 upon x plus 1 plus x can be written as x plus 1. This is equal to minus x plus 1 upon x plus 1. That can be written as this is equal to 1 minus x upon 1 plus x. Just rearranging the terms. Therefore, rewrite answer. 1 minus 2x plus x square upon 1 minus x cube into 1 plus x plus x square upon 1 plus x is equal to 1 minus x upon 1 plus x. So this is the answer. Thank you.